Well, our mission at Avail and my research personally is to make sure that I can make your data dance. I'm Catherine Lawson. I'm associate professor in the Department of Geography and Planning, and I'm the director of the Mumford Center, where I have the Avail, the Albany Visualization and Informatics Laboratory. We have real big problems and we need to solve them, and guessing is not a good way. You don't know what you don't know, so let's show it to you. What we do is unique. We transform data to knowledge by using some incredible new techniques that takes the data from its native form and brings it to a web browser, and we can give them the answers and a way to get at the answers that they want. And once people start looking at their own data, they get ideas they never had before. Any data can be put through that system. We've got work with financial data, parcel data, truck movement data, pedestrian data, and we have a project with Federal Highways. They're seeing how many trucks, what time of day, what weight, what direction. All this time they've had the data, they've never seen it. And so that's why the federal government is so excited about this work, because it means that it gives them new eyes that they never had before. Nobody else nationally can do this. The data's there. Let's take the burden out. Let's make sure that data gets to knowledge as quickly as possible.